Hello, welcome back to more single-player Overcooked. I am going to try to complete the second area, which from what I remember is fairly short. But we shall see how that goes. This level is awful. I do not like it. First one has lettuce. First one has lettuce and tomato. Oops, that's a fire extinguisher. Combine burger. Well. I should have grabbed that lettuce, but I don't need it, turns out. For this next one. Lucky for me. That one is done. That one is done. This one needs lettuce. I'm concentrating as much as my little brain can do. Seconds left. I think that's enough to do both of these? Question mark. I hurry. Oh yeah. Ding ding. Hooray. I didn't get too stressed out. Yes, this one. Okay, tomato is first. A mushroom. And then onion. Another mushroom. Another onion. Tomato. And then another onion. Then mushroom. On the burner. That's how things get cooked. And then tomato. Oh, I really wanted to throw the dirty plate in the garbage. Anyway, the gimmick with that level is that mice will come out and steal food if you leave it lying around. But I don't think they can steal it if it's in a pot or on a plate. So that just never ended up happening. Which is nice. Oop. Oh no. Oops. Wrong. Okay, well, this one just needs lettuce, so that's fine. This one needs lettuce and tomato. This is where my brain starts falling apart, I'm afraid. That can go, and that can go. Beep. Beep. Do it. Don't you do it. Okay. Now. Now, then do that. I could have maybe got another order out if I wasn't fooling around, but I got 3 stars anyway. Now this next one, yeah, it's like that one, but worse. You go out like that. You go out like that. Okay. barely saying anything because I'm trying to concentrate. The multitasking is so intense. And you're the only one controlling two people. Oops. Did I do it? Yes, I did it. That one stressed me out. And look at that, we're done already. Time for some very important plot exposition. First you must pet Kevin. Okay, now we can go. And then, next time we're going to this exciting place. Where I will have some very good times, I'm sure. That's all for now. Bye-bye.